Devin Booker go to Portland. See Tim McCollum go to Phoenix Sun. The trade says fall.
When he came back, he was ready to play, and they wouldn't play him, and he had a practice like Jimmy Butler where he was draining several threes and was telling the GM,
and right
I want to play. And then he hit another three and said,
right,
give me an effing jersey. And so,
this trade is successful.
I ain't heard nothing about Chandler Parsons talking trash.
Everybody always try to show Chandler Parsons. I hate when people get shitted on for having injuries, bro, because there's literally nothing they can do about it. Literally, like, when people used to shit on Derrick Rose, they used to I wasn't even a Bulls fan, but it used to just frustrate me, because it's like, imagine your body breaking down on you.
Devin Booker and CJ McCollum. Devin Booker got to Portland, CJ McCollum got to Phoenix. This trade is for them.
Three in the playoffs to win the game against the Cavs.
Bam.